This is the car reportedly driven by Kara Cody. Now, it has just arrived here at the State Police Barracks in Danielson minutes after the two suspects arrived. Mark Mills and Kara Cody are brought in by State Police Monday afternoon, captured behind a home on Palmer Road in Chaplin at about noon. State Police say they had been on the run for 3 days.
Her family's worried sick.
Danielle Barrack used to be best friends with 19-year-old Kara Cody. Police say Cody was behind the wheel of the Chevy Lumina when she was pulled over during a routine traffic stop on Route 14 in Canterbury Friday night. Her boyfriend, 22-year-old Mark Mills, wanted on arrest warrants, was in the passenger seat. When Trooper Chris Toney and Plainfield K-9 Officer Ken Davidson, who was assisting on the call, tried to get him out, he allegedly grabbed onto them and told Cody to take off, dragging the officers for several feet.
Her boyfriend kind of drug her downhill and told her to go because he didn't want to get arrested, and I think she felt pressured to drive off.
No one answered when we knocked on the door at Cody's Plainfield home or when a state trooper did the same right after us. Danielle Barrack was among several family and friends state police contacted in their search for the couple.
They asked if I could actually kind of coax her to come near, and I mean, her phone's off.
In the end, it was a tip which led police to the Chaplin home and the couple's capture. Mark Mills and Kara Cody are expected to be transported from the barracks here in Danielson across town to the Superior Court on Tuesday morning. On the scene in the Danielson section of Killingly, Tina Detel, News 8.